Hi, I'm Laura Csortan, TV presenter and very proud ambassador for Girls Night In, an initiative which raises money and awareness for women's cancers. It started in 2004 and since then has snowballed into an annual event raising over $4 million a year. Now I'm here with Jill Batch from Cancer Council New South Wales. I'm also going to be checking on some of my girlfriends to see how they are conducting the 2011 Girls Night In. Let's go check them out. Follow me. Now my girlfriends Maude and Daisy love getting together and doing a bit of yoga with their girlfriends. So let's go see what they're up to. Maude, Daisy, how are you doing?
Hey.
All stretched out?
Yeah, feeling good.
Love awesome. It. How's a 5-minute break sound?
Let's do it.
So girls, what is it about the Girls Night In initiative that's inspired you to participate?
Well, I really like what the Cancer Council does specifically for women's health.
Yeah, it's really important that women remember that it's really good to have a really healthy diet, eating lots of fruit and vegetables, and don't forget to have your regular pap smears and also your breast checks.
What would you say to other girls wanting to participate or even host a Girls Night In?
It's just about doing your sort of your everyday things, like Maude and I doing yoga and putting that money towards, you know, Girls Night In.
And having fun along the way.
Exactly.
What could be better?
Yeah.
Now, I'm about to go inside and catch up with my girlfriend, Toni Pearen, to see what she's doing for her Girls Night In. So, come, let's check it out.
Yes.
Hi, ladies.
Oh, hi, come on in.
This looks fantastic. What are you up to?
We thought we'd have a girls' night in with the kids. So we've decided to have a clothes swap for our clothes and for the kids' clothes, and the money that we'd normally spend on clothes, we'll donate to the girls' night in.
Well, it looks too good to pass up. Do you mind if I join in?
Of course.
Yes. It's just a great opportunity for women to get together and to share their lives together, because it's so rare that we do get these opportunities now.
Now, my girlfriend Wendy Matthews is holding a girls' night in book night. She loves a good yarn and a good catch up, so let's go inside and see how it's going.
Hello.
Hi, Wendy. How are you?
Please come in, meet everybody.
Wow. Fantastic! Hi, girls. So you're having an awesome book night.
Cozy.
It certainly is cozy. Now, Kate, you've been personally affected by cancer. Now, how does it feel to know that women all over the country are rallying together to support Cancer Council's fight against women's cancers?
It's absolutely fantastic, Laura. I wasn't aware of the Girls' Night In when I first was diagnosed and had a lump. I actually had a discharge and which I then found out was, you know, related to breast cancer.
Wow.
And that was quite horrific. But I was very lucky and I just had a lumpectomy and everything's fine. So I was very lucky, but I now want to support Girls Night In and the Cancer Council and organise my own Girls Nights In.
Well, look, my girlfriends and I, we're really big foodies, actually. We normally get together and go out to a restaurant and spend our money there. This way we can bring it back in and donate all our money to Girls Night In. So, to the table. Yeah. Get this party started. My friend Louisa works in support services at Cancer Council New South Wales. Louisa, can you tell me where the money raised for the Girls Night In initiative actually goes to?
We're funding and carrying out research that we hope one day will lead to the cure for cancer.
Mm-hmm.
But at the same time, we're working on strategies to stop people getting cancer in the first place. We're helping people who've already been diagnosed with cancer at every stage of the cancer journey. So this year, almost 20,000 people will contact our Cancer Council helpline. We help people with legal and financial issues and a whole range of other support services for people who've been diagnosed. So that's where the money goes.
Fantastic. Now the fun begins, girls. Quick pop quiz.
Yes.
What are the 6 women's cancers?
Breast.
Vulva. There's vagina.
Mm-hmm. Somebody help her.
Uterine.
Cervix.
Yes.
Cervical cancer.
One more.
Yes.
One more.
One more.
What is it, Jill?
Ovarian.
Oh,
ovarian.
Yes. If you'd like to be part of Girls Night In, simply go to www.girlsnightin.com.au and you'll receive a beautiful host kit which includes a winners and losers DVD.
Hello there, I'm Maude.
Hi, I'm Toni.
I'm Louisa.
Hi, I'm Kate.
I'm Laura.
I'm Wendy.
I'm Daisy.
I'm Jill.
And in 2011, we're in for a Girls Night In.
Are you in?